So the guy who wished for me to have AIDS and die actually messaged me for the second time. And guess what he said? He asked me what I was a Smurf. And then I showed him my YouTube channel. And I sent him this. I said, I'm just stuck in a low elo. He said, clearly playing a rank lower than intended on an off the count, I'm guessing. Nonetheless, yeah, I told him I shot call for fan house before, but I'm just a regular guy stuck in a low elo.